Hey guys, it's me, Frost. I'm just giving an update on my car. I just installed the C8 LockPick on my SRT8. Now, the funny thing is that the LockPick does actually work. I am able to view my rear camera whenever I want and all that good stuff. Simply hit the back button 4 times. And then up here, it'll change at the very top. If you go all the way up, it'll say LockPick, but right now it's currently saying rear view. So if I do it again, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then it swaps. Okay, and then I can hit the buttons on the back of my steering wheel back in here behind the shifter, and it'll switch it on. I can check my rear view anytime I want. Hit the middle button again, it goes away. Problem that I'm experiencing since I have an SRT8 is that I have all the little gauges and all that good stuff. So, of course, when I say put it in drive, what happened? Oil PSI disappears. So, yeah, oil pressure goes away. Take it and put in anything and put it back in park, boom, and I have my oil pressure back. Now, also, when you go to engine, if you take it out of park, put it in drive, it no longer receives signals for what gear you're in, that you're in drive. It no longer gets the RPM meter that goes across the side here, and that's the issues that I'm having. So I'm going to have to call the makers of the LockPick and see if there's a fix for this. If not, I may be removing this and selling it to people who don't have an SRT, because I really like those features of being able to see what gear I'm in, and I just like it better than having to rely on up here and just buy a sound, because most of the time I'm blasting my music or I'm actually like with my cutouts wide open. So anyways, that's what I'm going through with right now with the C8 LockPick in a 2012 SRT8 charger. Anyways, hopes this clears it up for everybody. If I find out what's going on and if there's a way to fix it, I will be posting a fix review. All right, hope everybody enjoyed, and have a great day.